ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯೈ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಜನ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೈ ರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಓಂ ಶುಕ್ಲಾಂಬರಧರಂ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಶಶಿವರ್ಣಂ ಚತುರ್ಭುಜಂ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನವದನಂ ಧ್ಯಾಯೇತ್ ಸರ್ವವಿಘ್ನೋಪಶಾಂತಯೇ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ವಸಿಷ್ಠನಪ್ತಾರಂ ಶಕ್ತೇಃ ಪೌತ್ರಮಕಲ್ಮಷಂ ಪರಾಶರಾತ್ಮಜಂ ವಂದೇ ಶುಕತಾಕಂತಪೋನಿಧಿಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣುರೂಪಾಯ ವ್ಯಾಸರೂಪಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣವೇ ನಮೋ ವೈ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಧಯೇ ವಾಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ ವಸುದೇವಸುತಂ ದೇವಂ ಕಂಸಚಾಣೂರಮರ್ದನಂ ದೇವಕೀ ಪರಮಾನಂದಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ ಓಂ ನಾರಾಯಣಂ ನಮಸ್ಕೃತ್ಯ ನರಂ ಚೈವ ನರೋತ್ತಮಂ ದೇವೀಂ ಸರಸ್ವತೀಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ತತೋ ಜಯಮುದೀರಯೇತ್ ಓಂ ನಮೋ ವಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ಮಹಾವ್ರತಾಯ ಪರಾಶರಂ ವೇದನಿಧಿಂ ನಮಸ್ಯೇ ನಮೋಸ್ವನಂತಾಯ ಮಹೋರಗಾಯ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಸಿದ್ಧೇಭ್ಯೈಃ ಕ್ಷಯೇಭ್ಯಃ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಋಷಿಭ್ಯಃ ಪರಮಂ ಪರೇಷಾಂ ದೇವೇಷು ದೇವಂ ವರದಂ ವರಾಣಾಂ ಸಹಸ್ರಶೀರ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ಸಹಸ್ರನಾಮಾಯ ಜನಾರ್ದನಾಯ. ನೌ ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೆ ವಿ ಸಾ ವಿಶ್ವಾಮಿತ್ರ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ದೇನ್ ಆಪದ್ಧರ್ಮ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಡಿಡ್. ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್ ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. If such a terrible karmas, such terrible karmas of eating that shunaka mamsa with that offering the havishya, usko bana ke devataon ko arpan karna, if mahatmas, even then for them, if they are prescribed such kind of terrible karmas for such mahatmas, then what limit will be there for wicked people? Uska wicked people, dushta logon ka kya seema phir rahi hai? What is there now limit for them, dacoits in such, for performing terrible karmas? Unka koi ant nahi hoga, maryada nahi hota, seema nahi hoti. Mahapurushon ko aisa karna pad raha hai, phir wicked logon ko kya hai? Phir aur bhi dushta ka karma karte rehte hain. Maharaj, oh Pitamaha, I am now getting deluded after listening to this miserable story. अब मैं खुद मोह में पड़ गया. एंड इस कहानी से आप मेरी स्फूर्ति जितना थी, स्फूर्ति भीतर धर्म का अनुष्ठान, धर्म मार्ग पर चलने का जो स्फूर्ति थी, मेरे सारा का सारा इंस्पिरेशन आपने खत्म कर दिया. अब मेरा सारा धर्म के प्रति जो अनुराग, अनुरक्ति, स्फूर्ति जो था, वो सब का सब नाश कर दिया आपने. अब इस वक्त मैं अपने मन से कह रहा हूँ कि और अपने मन को स्फूर्ति दे रहा हूँ भीतर, फिर भी मेरा मन अभी मानने के लिए तैयार नहीं है. मेरा मन अभी अनेक प्रश्न उठा रहे कि देखो महात्माओं को ही करना पड़ रहा, तो तुझे क्या है, तू क्या धर्म मार्ग पकड़ के चलना चाहता है, तुम भी थोड़ा कॉम्प्रोमाइज हो जाओ, ये धर्म से कुछ नहीं होगा. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ थॉट्स आर कमिंग इन माई माइंड. हाउ टू डू इट नाउ? सो भीष्माचार्य सेज, Yudhishthira, I did not speak this to you only from the scriptural standpoint. Shastra ke drushti se yadi dekha jaye, dharma shastra ke anusar dekha jaye, to aisa phir aisa kabhi nahi diya. Even apadharma mein aisa hua na, I am not giving you that. Maine kya kiya, aapko abhi kya bataya apadharma ke bare mein? Just as a bee collects honey from different flowers and collects them together, similarly, I collected all these thoughts from many Mahatmas. अपने अपने जीवन में जो अनुभव किया, जैसे मार्ग पर, जिस मार्ग पर चला वो महाउस महात्माओं का मार्ग पर, कौन से जिस मार्ग पर चले थे, उन सबका जो what you call उपदेश, उन सबका जो विचार इकट्ठा करके मैं आपको सामने उपस्थित किया था, रखा आपके सामने. So I did not speak to you only from scriptural standpoint of view. Shastra mein dhoondega to fir aisa nahi milega. Like, you know what happens? Certain Āpaddharma rules, exceptions are not mentioned in scriptures because the wicked people will use it as their benefit, for their benefit. Some exceptions are not mentioned. Exceptions are told in that one situation arises when a person is in trouble, when he goes and asks a Mahatma, a learned man, that learned person would give such a secret technique, an exception, a rahasya ka bhod, apadharma rahasya. He would tell and he will ask him to follow this, and he would definitely tell, this is only meant for you and it may not work for others. So I did not speak to you from Shastra point of view. Therefore, a Raja within himself should keep all kinds of different good thoughts within himself, various options. Sabka vichar, sabhi logon ka, mane mahatmaon ka vichar, anek prakar ke vichar dharan karke rakhna man mein, a Raja ko. A Raja should not sit holding on to only one way of observing dharma. Ek hi marg par ek hi dharma ka pakad ke rakha, to Raja ka kaam nahi banega. As per times, he should change and observe any dharma to protect himself first. Because why Raja is important? A good Raja, a good king, if he is protected, protecting himself, then alone he can serve society. So therefore, since dharma or karma, both dharma and karma, according to times is accepted as dharma sometimes, or sometimes adharma. Vahi dharma, ek kaal mein dharma ban gaya, dusra kaal mein adharma ban jata hai. Therefore, it has been mentioned in Dharma Shastras and by great Mahatmas, dharma is extremely subtle. You and I cannot sit on dining table or in the bedroom or drawing room and conclude. It's not easy. And a king should keep all types of buddhis with him, vichar, thoughts. And dharma and conduct of, that is dharma and sadachara of mahapurushas, satpurushas, emerge always from sadbuddhi only, good buddhi. So, mahatmao jadi kuch marg par chalte hain, if they hold on to some thought, if they practice certain methods, ways and means, if they live, that means all those ways and methods have come from their proper buddhi. And this is always known again through buddhi only. Ye kaisa jana ja sakta? Ye bhi buddhi ke dwara hi humko malum hoga ki ye mahatmaon ka marg apne buddhi se hi nikal kar chal rahe hain. Jis marg ka jo vidhan hai, to mahatmaon ka sadbuddhi se, tejasvi buddhi se nikal ke aaya. Aisa samajh bhi hamare buddhi, hamare achhe buddhi ke dwara hi hoga. Aisa nahi hoga nahi to. Some are yatharth jnanis in this world. They are real possessors of knowledge. Some are mithya jnanis. They are not exactly knowledgeable, but they appear to possess some knowledge. A Raja should discriminate between them. Who is a yatharth jnani? Who is a yatharth jnani? Yatharth jnani is the one who would be in a position to give you right kind of thoughts even during your adversities, apadharma maybe, without any doubts. So you should discriminate between them. We also heard Bhishmacharya says that dharma is not ascertained and arrived upon, dharma ka nirnaya, dharma ka samaj, keval apna buddhi dwara har bar paunchna, nishchay par paunchna nahi hota. Kyunki our buddhi itself is conditioned by various factors. Therefore, it is always ascertained first with the help of Shastra and Tarka, Samuchayanam. It should be both logical and also should have support of Shastras, and also Mahapurushas would certify and authenticate it. So then you check from all directions, then you can walk the path. So you just can't decide dharma through your own buddhi. But buddhi dwara hi janna hai. But only depend, don't depend only on your buddhi again. So this was told by, this is Brihaspati Niti, that is Shastra and Tarka Samuchayanam, and this was told by Sakshat Indra himself about this. So logic, Bhishmacharya says, Tarka, which is in tune with the scriptures alone, is always praised. That's why all Mahatmas and all scriptures, it is said, Tarka. So that is what Acharya says in Sadhana Panchakam also. What is that? Wait a minute. Dustarka, Chajatam, and Shastra Samhita Starka, which is there to be followed. That's what Sadhana Panchakam says. That line is I'm not getting immediately. Srutimata Starkonu Sandhiyatam. That is a meaning. Dustarkat Suviramyatam Srutimata Tarkonu Sandhiyatam. Srutimataha, Srutimata is their opinion. That Srutimata Tarka is there, that logic given by the scriptures. Uske saath anusandhan karna hai. Dustarkat Suviramyatam. Withdraw from all false logic, destructive logic. But logic, which logic is correct? That logic which supports to understand the scriptures. Srutimata Starko Anusandhiyatam. Beautiful. Bhagavan ne humko yaad dila diya. So, which is in tune with the scriptures, the tarka alone is praised. That means what? The tarka which is in tune with the shastras alone would sink in the hearts of people, would convince them properly. Vitandavada is there. Vitandavada is, I don't want to accept it, I don't accept it. But full stop. If that's with such a person, argument it cannot be possible. So some give more importance, Bhishmacharya says, only to tarka to know the things. Kuch log aisa duniya mein hai, Yudhishthira, tarka ko hi pradhanata dekar, tarka ke dwara hi sara cheez, sara vastu, sara anubhav samajna chahte hai. Duniya ko samajna, keval tarka ke dwara hi samajna chahte hai. So, jo cheez, jis cheez ke baare mein unko pata nahi laga, they don't know about certain things. If they don't know, they wanted to apply their logic. I said, duniya mein aise bahut log hai. Hum Bhagwan ko nahi maante. What is your concept of Bhagwan? First you tell that. Ta hum dekhenge maanna ya na maanna. Humko ved par vishwas nahi hai. Ved padha kya? नहीं पढ़ा ऐसा लग रहा है according to my opinion as I understand these expressions are totally invalid whenever a dialogue takes place on shastras between mahatmas or pandits. सारा ब्रह्मसूत्र आप पढ़ेंगे तो everywhere to establish truth, to establish advaita, to establish the real meaning of scriptures, Upanishad mantras, Veda mantras, everywhere there was a huge dialogue. So, Bhishmacharya says, those who want to understand whatever they don't know about all those things which they are not aware of, only through tarka, it is only their ignorance only, avidya only, it is their delusion only. Shastra ke bina, the textbook ke bina, apne buddhi dwara hi hum sara kuch samajhna chahte hai, tark ke dwara, it is a murkhata. Beautiful. And Yudhishthira vacha, he says, one more beautiful question he asked. Pitamaha, if there is any maryada, propriety, code of conduct, etc. Aisa yadi ye maryada hai, kaun se maryada? That which cannot be overturned or overruled by anybody. Any code of conduct, any propriety or any maryada ko taal sakte hai aadmi. Ye mujhe ye pasand nahi hai. Mujhko is par vishwas nahi hai. Hum is maryada ko mante nahi. So, just asking question, is there any maryada which cannot be overruled, overturned by people, anybody? Aisa yadi koi maryada ho, which is acceptable to anybody? Ye murkhon ke liye bhi lagu hai aur jnani logon ke liye bhi lagu hai. Mane sadhak logon ke liye bhi lagu hota hai. That maryada, a code of conduct which is universally accepted, which cannot be rejected by anybody. Aisa yadi ho, I wanted to know that such maryada. Bhishmacharya says, worship and service of the brahmanas, mane brahmajna sampannaha, gurus, teachers, who are greatly learned ones, greatly learned, and those who are tapasvis, those who possess shastra jnana, and those who also endowed with good conduct. So worship of those people and service of those Mahatmas is considered as extremely good karma, atyanta sreshtha karma. This maryada which is there, which is universally accepted. Ab dhaku ko kuch seekhna hai, to bade dhaku ke paas jana hai. Wo unko apna guru manta hai. So this chelapan aur gurupan, aur guru aur chela ke beech mein jo maryada hai, विनयता विधेयता, यदि डाकू के पास जाके कुछ सीखना हो, द जूनियर डाकू और डिसाइपल डाकू शुड शो सेम क्वालिटीज ऑफ ह्यूमिलिटी, सर्विस, सरेंडर, नहीं तो कुछ नहीं मिलेगा उनसे. दिस मर्यादा विच इज देयर यूनिवर्सली एक्सेप्टेड, कुछ आपको सीखना हो तो किसी के पास जाके बैठना है. इज इट मटीरियल साइंस और स्पिरिचुअल साइंस? So this maryada is extremely sreshta. In case if you worship the sreshta brahmanas, tapasvis, shastra jnanis, great mahatmas, unka aradhana karne se, that maryada ko apnane se, apnane se, aadmi ka ya vyakti ka unnati hota hai. Upliftment takes place if you serve them. So the attitude that you possess, that attitude, the kind of attitude you possess towards devatas, same attitude you must hold towards brahmanas. Jaisa devataon ke prati aap apna bhakti prakat karte hain, waisa hi apne gurujanon ke prati bhi bhakti prakat karna hai. Same bhavana. And these brahmanas, gurus, are wonderful people capable of performing wondrous deeds. And यदि उनको गुस्सा आया, they can do anything, and they can do चमत्कार also, they can do anything under the, when they got annoyed. गुस्सा में आकर कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. So great fear will be there, it will befall on all of us. Bhaya will befall on all of us if these brahmanas are not happy. Good people, Mahatmas, Sajjana people ka yadi gussa aaya man mein, it is not good for the country and also for the society everywhere. So, if they are pleased and they would shower nectar of blessings on everybody, and they become equally powerful, blessings are. Therefore, maryada which is not challenged by anybody in this world is worship of brahmanas, that is guru seva and guru worship is the best maryada. There is no dispute in it at all. Now, Yudhishthira uvacha, again he asked. Acha, what gati or state, sthiti, is attained by those people who protect their sharanagatis? Unke sharan mein kuch log aaye hain. Some people came to us or to somebody to surrender and surrender refuge. Those who took refuge, so refugees jo hota hai. So what is the phala one would get if they protect the refugees? एक बार शरण देने के बाद शरणागत को रक्षण देने से, प्रोटेक्ट करने से क्या फल मिलेगा या क्या स्थिति उनको मिलता है? That is not betraying those who are surrendered to us, who trusted us. देखिए, even if somebody is in sorrow and that sorrow, with that sorrow he would come to you and he would share his problem and he said, please keep this confidential. That means he took his sharanagata to you. But if you tell to anybody without his permission, you have broken that and you have committed a great sin. Once he requested you and you promised him, yes, I will not tell anybody. And you start sharing anybody, with everybody. He told me not to tell you, but I am telling you. ये भी शरणागत का जो दिया हुआ वचन का भंग हुआ कि नहीं? तो इट इज नॉट ईजी टू लिव बाय योर वर्ड प्रॉमिस. दैट इज नो, वेन यू ट्रस्ट, वेन पीपल ट्रस्ट एंड कन्फाइड शेयर देयर प्रॉब्लम्स टू अस, स्टेटिंग दैट प्लीज डोंट टेल अस, दिस इज व्हाट माय फीलिंग, आई मे बी रॉन्ग, बट अनलेस मैं दिल से उतारता हूं ना, नहीं उतारा तो दिल में और भी घायल हो रहा है, अंदर भीतर प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, इसीलिए मैं आपको बता दिया. प्लीज डोंट टेल विद एनी बडी, आई एम शेयरिंग माई प्रॉब्लम टू यू. यू से आई विल नॉट टेल यूर नेम, आई विल नॉट टेल एनी बडी, प्रॉमिस इट विल नॉट लीक आउट. तो ये घटना सबसे शेयर करते हैं. उन्होंने आया, मुझसे पूछा, मैंने प्रॉमिस किया कि मैंने कुछ किसी से नहीं बताऊंगी, फिर भी मैं आपको बता रहा हूं. बकवास. ये भी एक तरह का शरणागत का, हमारे पास जो नहीं है, प्राण रक्षक, प्राण हमारा प्राण बचाइए, अगर कोई भाग के हमारे पास नहीं आएगा, छोटे मोटे चीज लेकर हम विश्वास रख के आते हैं, वो विश्वास तो हम तोड़ देते हैं. आज से ये वचन लेना, मतलब वचन बेला, नहीं नहीं किसी को नहीं बताना, मैं एक चीज आपको बताऊं, मुझे मत बताना, क्योंकि आई डोंट हैव एनी माइंड कंट्रोल, आई डोंट वॉन्ट लिसन टू योर सीक्रेट, बिकॉज मुझे पाप लगता है. आई हैव नॉट नो खुजली टू अंडरस्टैंड योर प्रॉब्लम ऑल्सो सीक्रेट. मगर खुजली तो होता है, इच्छा होती है अंदर जानने का. इज दिस कॉल्ड दुर्व्यवहार, दुष्ट व्यवहार, दुष्टता अंदर छिपी है, इसलिए ऐसे व्यवहार होते हैं. तो शरणागत धर्म विच इज देयर प्रोटेक्टिंग ए रिफ्यूजी, वन हू टेक रिफ्यूज शेल्टर अंडर अस, इज ए ग्रेट धर्म, ही सेज भीष्माचार्य. तो राजा शिबी एटसेट्रा, they have gained great heights only by protecting those who took shelter with them. They never, Arjuna aur Bhagwan Krishna ke beech mein bhi yuddha hua tha, Krishna Arjuna yuddha hua, Krishna said I will kill this fellow gaya upakhyanam, gaya went and do surrender. Arjuna pahimam तथास्तु, कोई तू त्रिलोक में कोई भी हो, मैं तुम्हारा प्राण का रक्षण करूंगा, घुसो अंदर आश्रम मेरा कमरे में. वहां पे आ गया कृष्ण भगवान, अर्जुना छोड़ो, कृष्ण अर्जुना सेड आई विल नॉट, तो उनके बीच में युद्ध हुआ. साक्षात भगवान शिव आके, भला ये आप लोग दो आपस में क्या लड़ रहे, बाबा नर नारायण है. अर्जुन सेड नो कॉम्प्रोमाइज, तू कृष्णा हो, मेरा सखा हो, फ्रेंड हो, जो भी हो, But if vachan diya, then I will not leave him. It is called Sharanagata Dharma. So, Bhishmacharya says, we also heard a story of pigeon. You know pigeon in Hindi, na? Kabutar. So, kabutar or kabutri. A kahani. You used to ask it, what is this story? Please tell me. So, the story was told first by Parushuramji to Raja Muchukunda. So, kya was story? In a forest, there lived a hunter, bird hunter. He only hunts birds. He was very cruel, very black in color, complexion, short legs, wide mouth. Could you imagine him? Aur bhi description diya, main kaat diya. वो भयंकर डिस्क्रिप्शन दिया इसमें. उनका अपने जीवन में ना तो कोई दोस्त है, ना संबंधी है, ना भाई बहन है, कोई भी नहीं. इनका पत्नी है, बच्चे है, बस इतना है. एंड सो सच ए चांडाला, वेरी क्रूयल, क्रूयल डीड्स, टेरेबल फेलो, नो हार्ट एट ऑल. सो एवरीबडी रिनाउंस्ड हिम, दूर उनको छोड़ दिया, मन में मन से उनको हटा दिया और त्याग दिया सब लोग. एंड एवरी डे ही वुड स्प्रेड हिज नेट, कैच मेनी बर्ड्स एंड सेल देम ऑल, किल देम, सेल देम ऑल इन द मार्केट, मेक मनी एंड लिव. छोटा छोटे मोटे वंडरफुल बर्ड्स, इनोसेंट बर्ड्स, सबको पकड़ना, बेचना. एंड ऑलवेज यूज टू रोम इन दैट फॉरेस्ट विथ हिज वाइफ एंड ही लाइक इट ओनली हंटिंग एंड नो अदर जॉब ही लाइक इट. तो एक दिन क्या हुआ, देर वर वेरी हेवी रेन्स इन द फॉरेस्ट, थंडर्स एंड रेन वाटर्स हैव ब्लॉक्ड ऑल द जंगल वेज. बारिश इतना हो गया कि वो घर जा नहीं सका वापस. एंड मेनी बर्ड्स फ्लू अवे एंड मेनी बर्ड्स कुड नॉट, सम ऑफ देम कुड नॉट कम फ्रॉम द आउट फ्रॉम देयर नेस्ट ऑल्सो. एंड इन पानी में चल रहा है वो, मार्ग पर सारा पानी कीचड़ हो गया, मिट्टी, ठंड लग रही थी, शाम हो गया, सन इज ऑलरेडी सेट, मीन संध्या काल. सो ही वाज स्ट्रगलिंग 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 एंड ही गॉट सिवियर कोल्ड, शिवरिंग इन कोल्ड, अनेबल टू वॉक बिकॉज ऑफ कोल्ड इन द वॉटर. एंड विद ग्रेट डिफिकल्टी ही वॉज पुलिंग हिमसेल्फ एंड वॉकिंग टूवर्ड्स हिज होम, बट ही वॉज नॉट कॉन्फिडेंट ऑफ रीचिंग होम. हाँ, वो चलते चलते मार्ग पर उनको कीचड़ में ही हिसा शी पिजियन, कबूतरी उनको उठाया. एंड वाई शी वॉज ऑन द लाइंग ऑन द ग्राउंड, शी वॉज ऑल सफरिंग फ्रॉम कोल्ड, फंका गीला हो गया बेचारे, वो अंदर नीचे गिर गई, शी वॉज सफरिंग. एंड उस कबूतरी को उठाया, उठा के अपने द केज है ना जो, उसमें डाल दिया, पिंजड़ी में डाल दिया और लेके. इसमें भी इतने, इवन दो ही वाज सफरिंग फ्रॉम कोल्ड, हिज ग्रीड वाज नॉट, हैज नॉट एंडेड, सो ही पिक्ड अप दैट. सो चलते चलते ही सॉ ए ह्यूज ट्री इन द जंगल, मेनी मेनी बर्ड्स वर चिरपलिंग. सो वाइड ब्रांचेस आर देयर, गुड शेड वाज देयर, इवन दो इट इज नाइट. सो ही डिसाइडेड, सेड, नाउ आई विल स्टे हियर ओनली अंडर दिस ट्री इन द नाइट, आई कैन नॉट रीच होम. So let me do my night stay here only. My house is very far away. Karke, he spread some leaves, वहां का जो पत्ते हैं, leaves नीचे बिछा दिया, वो पत्ते के ऊपर सो गया. बगल में क्या रखा, एक लकड़ी, पिंजड़ी, अपना जो सामान है वो सब रख के सो गया. suffering from cold, shivering. On the same tree, this kabutar was there, one kabutar, he pigeon. He used to live happily with his wife and children, friends, relatives. Such a good family, big family. In the night, it became night, his wife did not return. He has been waiting for his wife to come back home. So he started worrying about his wife. Started thinking, what would have happened to my wife? dear wife, she has not reached home till now. And he was constantly worried. And he said, even though my house is filled with so many children, friends and relatives, yet a householder's house without a wife remains incomplete. Such a house is like jungle only. कोई अभी भी वास्तव है कि नहीं, जब गृहिणी बाहर गया ना, घर जंगल बन जाता है. वो आने के बाद चम्मच भी ढूंढना मुश्किल हो जाता है. अरे चम्मच का रखा चम्मच, मम्मी पता नहीं ढूंढ लेना. कॉफी पाउडर पता नहीं कहाँ गया. तेल के डब्बा गायब. अरे यहाँ पे 10 प्लेट रखना है, 10 प्लेट होना है घर पे, 10 कटोरियां कहाँ गए, अभी 5 ही है, 5 गायब. तो छोटा आके बोलता है, बगल में आंटी कुछ पूछ रही थी, उनको दे दिया. क्या दिया पता नहीं, याद नहीं है. सब जंगल जंगल, हर जगह कपड़ा कपड़ा, बिखरे हुए कपड़ा, कागज, किताबें. होता है कि नहीं, नथिंग विल बी इन ऑर्डर. सो जंगल ही है. सो माई वाइफ इज ए पतिव्रता, ही इज क्राइंग. She would not eat food without serving. First everybody, her husband and all others, sabko khilane ke baad khati thi. She would not sit without making me sit first. She sleeps only after I sleep. And if I am happy, she remains happy. If I am unhappy, she feels sorrowful. And without wife in the house, house can never, cannot be run. And she is the best friend also. When husband falls sick, she would take care of all the needs. She is a great friend also. No, such a wife has not come home. What would have happened? Karke, he was worried of his wife, remembering loudly. Usi ped ke niche pinjne badi hai na, unki patni. So she was listening all the cry and of the husband, and then she thought within herself, kapotyuva chapne aap. Oh, what a blessing it is. Today I got a chance to hear from my dear husband singing the my glories. तो हमेशा कभी पति पत्नी को तारीफ करना असंभव, उल्टा ऑल्सो वाइसी वर्षा. सो एंड दैट वुमन इज नॉट ए वुमन हुज हस्बैंड इज नॉट हैप्पी विथ हर. इफ ए वुमन मेक्स हर हस्बैंड हैप्पी, ऑल देवतास बिकम हैप्पी विथ हर. So she was thinking about Pativrata Dharma, about herself, and ultimately she thought, and she spoke to her husband. Apne bhasha mein. So Prananatha, now tell me, listen, I am here now caught up in the cage under your own tree, this tree only. Main niche baitha hu, baithi hu. But I will be talking now, I am telling you that which brings good to you. You listen to it and do it immediately. Don't cry like this. Ab pura prayas karke, you protect this sharanagata. He is our atithi now, sleeping under our tree. He is suffering from cold and hunger. Somehow you do something and serve him. This is your dharma, not to cry for me now. Atithi dharma karoge, achha hai. And she said, those who kill a brahmana, a cow or a sharanagata, he would incur a great sin. इस पेड़ के नीचे यदि इस हंटर का व्हाट यू कॉल मौत हो जाता है, तो हमारे लिए, हमारे परिवार के लिए, खानदान के लिए, वंश के लिए बड़ा शाप हो जाता है, बन जाता है. हमारा घर के अंदर ही बैठा है, घर के हम घर में बैठे हैं मेरे. सो देयरफॉर वी मस्ट टेक केयर ऑफ हिम. एंड गृहस्थ हु ऑब्जर्व्स धर्म अलोन ही वुड गेन ग्रेट हाइट्स इन लाइफ. आफ्टर डेथ ऑल्सो ही वुड अटेन ग्रेट वर्ल्ड्स. दिस इज वॉट वी हैव हर्ड. एंड यू हैव बिकम नाउ फादर ऑल्सो. You have many children also. Now what is the problem? Now you leave all your love for your body. Apna sharir ke prati moh chhodkar, you serve this hunter. Make his mind happy. Thoda kasht uthao. And you don't cry for me. Why? Even if you want to marry, you can marry again. But this golden opportunity to serve Atithi will not come. And he is suffering now. So kuch kariye, kuch kariye. Mere baat suniye. She gave her upadesh. तो हस्बैंड हर्ड विद ग्रेट सॉरो And this wife also talked, and with a great sorrow in her mind, crying deeply, she looked at her husband. Now, tab kya hua? He heard the voice of the wife. So this kabutar, he pigeon, went to the hunter, first worshipped him and welcomed him, inquired about his well-being. Then he said, sir, please bataiye aapko kya chahiye abhi, aap hamara guest hai, atithi hai, hamara sharan mein aaye hai, is ped ke niche aaye hai, hum aapko abhi seva karenge, aap bataiye aapko kya chahiye. Don't hesitate, I will do my best efforts to make you comfortable. Aap hamara ghar pe aake dukhi dukhi hona hamare liye saubhagya ki baat nahi hai, to isiliye aap bataiye aapko kya chahiye. Hunter said, I am suffering from heavy cold now, shivering in cold, do something for me. I have to warm up myself first, make me comfortable. So this jungle mein bichare, wo jahan jahan that within the trees dry leaves are there, not touched by water and rain, wo pick, she picked up and brought them all, and she went to one house, chitna soda sa fire laya, wahan pe jala ke bada aag lagaya. Then she said, sir, now I have lit this fire, please comfort yourself, warm up yourself in this fire. And after some time, hunter was very happy, and without thinking also, he said, I am hungry now, bring some food for me to eat. Pigeon said, we are like munis living on fruits and grains. We just pick up small, small things and bring. We don't keep any food with us, readily to serve guests. Raat bhi ho gaya abhi. But anyway, all devatas and rishis have glorified Atithi Seva, and therefore, I will do something for you. Karke, she again collected some dry leaves. He again lit the fire, and remembering devatas and rishis, agni pradakshina karke, agni dev ko namaskar karke, khud atmarpana ahuti ban gaya. To apne aap ko tyag diya. He jumped into the fire and he cooked himself as a food for the hunter. Teen bar pradakshina karke, three times he jumped. So this hunter got a shock of his life. As though the thick shell was bombed and at once broken. He started, hey, maine kya kar diya? This fellow helped me. And abhi kya hua? Apne aap ko aag mein dal diya mere liye? And he could not tolerate that. He could not accept that fact. He was feeling so sad, and he was worried. Now, because of this karma, I will definitely incur a great sin. So he was wailing himself, blaming himself, his lifestyle, cruel living, etc. He said, what a sin I was committed by me. I was being thoughtless and very cruel. My life has been made like that only. I continue to commit sins every day. Every day my paap karte aaya hu. I am very wicked, and no one should repose their trust in me. Itna papa papi hu mai. Nobody should believe me, trust me. Cruelty and hypocrisy, these two have become order of my life. Leaving all good occupations, achcha achcha naukri, achcha achcha kaam chodke, I have chosen this professional occupation of killing birds and leading my life by selling them. This pigeon had given up his body for my sake. Who am I? Very cruel, very insensitive person. And there is no doubt that this kabutar, jane se pehle, marne se pehle, he taught me and gave me a dharma upadesh. Huh? Now, through his sacrifice, now I will put a full stop to all my sinful activities. I will renounce my wife and children, and I will also give up my life itself after some time. I mean, that is through tapasya. And thus, this Mahatma Kabutar ban gaya Mahatma. He had initiated me into dharmika jivanam, dharmanishta, dharmic life. Therefore, now I will give up everything. All comforts from today I would give up. I will perform punya karmas and I will engage myself in constant tapasya. Asa sochke, to sheep jana hai na, usko chod diya, apna pinjdi, half the lakdi and jo saman hai, wo sab chod diya wahi pe, and then he started walking into the jungle, alone. And then she pigeon came out and she saw husband burnt completely in the fire. She started crying. You never harmed me. Without you, now how can I live? You looked after me very well, took care of me, protected me, and you are an ideal husband. And how beautiful you took me to different places. We saw different caves and rivers and jungles and gardens. We saw together everywhere. Now what is the purpose of my life without you? Now I will also give up my life. Asa karke, she also jumped into the fire and died. Ye chala gaya jungle mein. Now after she died, she came out after leaving the body. Then she saw her husband seated in a viman, an aerial plane, and many Mahatmas are praising that kabutar for his activities, Atithi Dharma, and she pigeon also had joined him, her pati, and both of them went to heaven and lived happily there, praised by all Mahatmas and Siddha Purushas for their sacrifice and Sharanagata Dharma. Now Bhishma continued. Well, these two birds, when they were happily going into their divine bodies to heaven, hunters saw both of them going to heaven. And he started thinking, what kind of good qualities they have, these two birds. So he decided, I will also perform my tapasya, penance, and I will definitely attain higher worlds. Karke, he went to Mahāprasthāna, meaning keep walking till you die, towards northern direction, Mahāprasthāna var. So he left his food, stopped drinking water, lived only on air, and his desire for heaven, to reach heaven and enjoy there, cleared him of all his attachments, snapped away all his attachments towards his wife and children and objects of this world, comforts, everything chod diya. On his way, Mahāprasthāna mein, he saw a beautiful lake. And Bhishmacharya says, such a wonderful lake, fresh water, cool water, happy, refreshing air. Anybody would be tempted to take bath and refresh. But this hunter did not even look at it. He was not tempted by it. He went further and further, entered into a thick jungle of wild animals. Then he was caught up himself in a thorny bushes. The thorns pricked him everywhere. Blood was coming out, oozing from his body. Somehow he escaped, still walking straight into the jungle, and he saw a wild fire engulfing in heavy winds, because of heavy winds, rapidly moving in all directions. And so he started going towards the fire, he entered into the fire, and he burnt himself, and he died, he gave up his body, he attained Siddhi. And within few minutes, he found himself in heaven, surrounded by Yakshas, Siddhas and Gandharvas. He was shining like Indra amidst them. And thus, the pigeon couple and the hunter also went to heaven on the strength of their tapasya. Sharanagat. One is Kabutar Kabutarika, this Atithi Dharma, Atithi Seva, Sharanagata Dharma. अपनाने से, this is the effect of Yudhishthira, करके Bhishmacharya ने बताया. Those who hear this story every day, स्मरण करते हैं, मैंनी अतिथि सेवा, पिज्यान, बस इतना याद रखना. Or those who tell this story, for both of them, they would not attain any inauspiciousness in their lives. Yudhishthira, this is the great dharma of Sharanagata. This is a great story after hearing which a person would never fall into any adversities. This is a beautiful story, most popular in Mahabharata.
after this. It is to ask.
Sir, mera man mein aur ek prashna. If anybody unintentionally commits a sin, is there a way out? From that sin. Jaan bujh ke nahi, anjaan mein. So Bhishma Uvacha, he says, I will narrate to you an ancient dialogue that took place between Shunakavamshi, that is Shaunaka, Shunakavamshi mein janam liya, Indrota Muni and Raja Janamejaya. Which Janamejaya? Not the grandson of, great grandson of Arjuna. Earlier be Parikshit tha. Not same Parikshit. Same names repeated. There were another previous Raja Parikshit also. There was another Raja Janamajaya also. In se sabse pehle, Kauravon se pehle bhi. Unhi ke vamsh mein tha, wo bahut 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 pehle. That we saw in Adi Parva mein, entire list of the Vamsha Varnana comes. So Raja Janamejaya was there, Parikshit was there. So that Arjuna, that Janamejaya. So Janamejaya committed a sin without his knowledge. Somehow unske dwara ho gaya. What was sin? Brahmana hatya. Brahma hatya batakam. Anjan mein ho gaya. Now, because he is a Brahmatya kiya hai, sinner now, Mahapapi, all Brahmanas along with his Purohit left him. Sir, thoda hawas badhaiye. Hari Om, Master Gupta ji bula rahe. Master है ना वहाँ पे हरिओम 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 मास्टर है ना लेफ्ट साइड आवाज बढ़ाना The very purpose of mic is there should not be any throat pain. Badana badana, throat pain bad raha hai. Hariyam, ha, there should not be any throat pain. There should not be any strain. If these two are happening, there is some problem with the amplitude. Athoda baithi ek bar. I need not shout that much. So now, yes, if anybody unintentionally commits a sin, is there a way out? So Raja Janamejaya ka kahani, he committed a sin unintentionally, a mistake. So all Brahmanas, Purohit, everybody renounced him. Well, Brahmanas, Purohita, Raja Purohita, everybody renounced him, left him. This Raja started worrying day and night unki chinta ho gaye, worried, and the chinta ka agni jo hota hai aag, he has been burned in the fire of that sorrow, that worry. People of the praja have dethroned him, simhasan se hata diya. Humming order. Then he performed meritorious deeds. Many meritorious deeds in the forest. Tapasya kiya for a long time. Many Brahmanas he met to get rid of this sin, a Brahmahatya. He inquired from everybody. मुझे क्या करना है क्या करना है. Nobody was giving him right direction or proper answer. Everybody says, no, no, don't come to us. Then he reached him. Indrota Muni, Indrota. Shaunaka. Shaunaka means Shaunaka Vamshi. Not this our Shaunaka, famous Shaunaka only. Indrota Muni. Unke paas jaake, he held his feet very tightly. But Muni saw him and said, hata diya, disregarded him. Humiliated him. So, tu hata jaa yahan se. Because why? Because tera shakal dekhna hi mahapap. Why did you come here? You are tainted by a terrible sin. Your staying here would bring problems to all of us in the ashram. And tere koon se, shareer se, badbu nikal raha hai. Bad odor is much coming out. You are looking outside neat and clean, but inside you are a great sinner and totally impure. Your life is waste. And you are born only to commit such kind of sins in life. Your ancestors, they also went to hell because of your sin, because of your mistake. After your death, you will go to hell. And you stand upside down, hang there, and many birds would come and with their sharp beaks would pierce you, would bite you, whatever you call, and would give you immense pain. After that punishment also, you will take birth, but not in a good family, but totally impure, fallen family ke ghar mein tum tumhara janam hoga. And in Narak mein jab rehta hai, you will remember all my words. Go, don't come here again, get out. To Indrota Muni aisa kehne se Raja Janamejaya said, sir, okay, I agree, I am worthy of discarding. And that is why you are discarding me. I must be blamed and therefore you are blaming me. I deserve to be scolded and that's why you are scolding me. But mahapapi hu, manta hu. Isile main aapke paas aaya. For aapke aashirwad, to receive your peace and to receive your blessings, I came to you. Please don't discard me. All sins are in me. I am burning because of those sins. As if somebody is putting me in fire. When I remember my sins, my mind itself is not happy. I am sure to receive terrible punishments from Yamaraj himself. I am sure about it. Ye sunte hi, ye jante hi, I am being pierced by thorns. As if I am being pierced by heavy thorns, I am feeling that, experiencing. No, I cannot live without removing these sins from me. Brahmahatya, many sins I have committed. Unintentionally. I was once upon a time a great bhakta of brahmanas. Isliye main aapke paas aaya hu. My lineage should not be destroyed. My vamsha should not be destroyed. Oh Shaunak ji, oh Indrota Muni, you are very wise. I am a murkha, came to you. Just as a father would show his love on his son, similarly, you please graciously accept me. Give me your love. Relieve me from this burden. Show your grace and compassion on me. Indrota Muni melted and said, you are well learned. You are very wise also. Therefore, I will suggest to you again, you put your best efforts in such a way that all those brahmanas who have rejected you would again start accepting you. Brahmanas means rishis, munis, etc. Hold on to the path of dharma again. Now, before that, I want to destroy your pride and ego in you. Keep in mind, from now onwards, the welfare of all beings without ego and pride. I will not let you come closer to me for the sake of wealth or greed. I don't want anything from you. I am not letting you to come close to me. Don't think that I want some money or some favor from you. I am greedy of something, therefore I am asking you to come to me. No, I am not expecting anything. But I am accepting you only for the sake of dharma. Even when all other brahmanas humiliate me, scold me for accepting you as my disciple, I will stand against all of them and I will continue to teach you. Even all my community members, other brahmanas, feel unhappy with my decision. But some wise brahmanas are there. They will understand my actions. Why I accepted you and teaching you. I am doing again all this, not for you only, but for the good of brahmanas also. How come? Because understanding is, a good king, I am telling you, a good king would definitely take care of brahmanas. If he is in power. And when good people are taken care of, then the values will be spread in society. And dharma will get easily established. And dharma cannot be taught by those people who are not following dharma in their lives. And brahmanas are those who practice them. Therefore, good people ko sikhane se, good people ko protect karne se, values and dharma would spread in society. Therefore, brahmanas are to be protected. This is what he means when he says that I will protect you, I will teach you for the benefit of brahmanas. Many wise people, good citizens of the world. So Janmajaya promised that, sir, I promise you at your feet, I will never harm brahmanas through my body, mind or speech. Kaya, vacha, manasa, I will never harm anybody, I am promising. So Indrota Muni said to Janamejaya, your promise indicates that you have made up your mind to turn away from all sinful activities and walk the path of righteousness. Otherwise you will not do. Okay, now I will instruct you in dharma. And he says, a king, after leading a life of very cruel behavior, if turned towards good, and becomes very cool and tender, komal ban jata hai, the kathorata, rukshata ko chodkar. This is a matter of great surprise. Why? Because what happens is, I will tell afterwards. Because that such a change from a king, a raja position mein hote huye, if he suddenly changes from all his cruel behavior, cruel thinking, harming everybody, to become very tender and cool and calm and quiet, constructive, supportive, etc. This change is really surprise. Sudden change. And you had observed tapasya for a long time. This is also a great wonder. Giving up your comforts, being a king, roaming in jungles. This is also a great wonder. Then he says, Raja, listen now. Yajna, Dana, Daya, yajna means sacrifice, dana charity, daya compassion, veda vedas knowledge, satyam truthfulness, these five are considered as pavitra, that which purifies us. The sixth one along with the five is well performed tapasya, achhi dhang se kiya hua tapasya. Chetva. That is also most purifying. Then Raja said, pilgrim tours to pavitra places such as Kurukshetra, Nadiyome, Saraswati Nadi, etc., etc. And he advised, say, various pilgrims, Nadis, Tirthasthanas, which are most purifying. Then Indrota Muni says, once Devatas went to Brihaspati and asked him, O Brihaspati, you know the fruits of dharma. What kind of fruits? The dharma observation, of dharma would give. You also know various phalas, results of them in activities done by sinners. What kind of punishment that they undergo in heaven, sinners undergo, what kind of results that undergo in the hell are also known to you. Now see, my beautiful question, but tell us whether a yogi to whom sukha and dukkham, that is happiness and sorrow, becomes equal. Yogi hai, unke liye sukha dukkhe samay krutva, sukha aur dukkha saman ho gaya unke liye. Such a person, right, it becomes same to the yogi for whom these two become same, would he conquer both punya and papa or not? Mane, jinke liye sukh ke prati aur dukh ke prati samanata aa gaya, jinke antakkaran mein, us yogi ko punya ka pal ya paap ka pal dono mit jata hai ki nahi? न तो पुण्य का फल मिलना न पाप का फल मिलना, माने पुण्य और पाप से परा परे वो जाता है या ना जाता? पुण्य और पाप को छोड़कर और ऊपर उठता है या पुण्य और पाप में फंसता है? समान भाव लाने के बाद भी, समान भाव किसके बीच में? सुख दुख के बीच में. This is a question asked. So you brief us also various phalas of punya karmas, ka phal kya hai, and also tell us how does a dharmatma would destroy all his sins. A dharmanishtha purusha started living a dharmic life, how will he destroy all his papas? Brihaspati uvacha. He says, if a person commits sin, some papa chintanam, unintentionally, some time before, and he performs thereafter meritorious deeds, punya karmas, intentionally, papa anjaan mein kiya, baad mein punya karma jante huye, hosh mein rehte huye kiya. Such a person would wash away all the sins like a washing agent cleanses all the dirt on the clothes. See, sadhana panchakam mein ye aaya hai na, vedo nityamadhiyatam tadutam karma sunushtiyatam tene shasya vidhiyatam vachare. Then third line, fourth line, kab aata hai ye? कामे मतिश्चर्यताम पापोघ परिधूयताम. थर्ड लाइन, ओघ मीन्स हीप, पापोघ परिधूयताम, हीप ऑफ सिंस आर देयर, संस्कार संचित में, संचित कर्म में, बैग में, दे ऑट टू बी एंटायरली बर्न्ड. पापोघ परिधूयताम भवसुखे दोषोनुसंधीयता, all those things are mentioned, so wonderful. So therefore, he cleanses all his sins. मैंने intentionally start doing तपस्या, not by nature, but some तपस्या you take and doing it. Now, अब देखिए, मैंने बताया ना, how, why a Raja, after committing a sins, many sins, if he turns towards suddenly to Dharma Marga, it's a surprise? Because this is the reason. A person should not show his pride or ahankara after committing a sin. And this is what happens. After committing a sin or an activity which is not upheld or accepted, जो धनी लोग होता है या नहीं तो somebody who is in power, if he is not simple, somebody who is in top, they won't accept it. Why? अहंकार के साथ. After committing a sin, ahankara is there. That, sir, daddy accept that you have made a mistake, daddy would not accept. Mummy accept, mummy would not accept. Or somebody who is in power, they will not accept it. Raja galti kiya, manta nahi. So beautiful, today only I got an email, to some people I forwarded it. Old couple photo, very old, that wife is on the bed, hospital bed. She is smiling, laughing. Her husband is telling some joke. That is a beautiful picture. And husband says, he told one joke to wife, same joke. Wife laughed on the hospital bed. Same joke he told second time. Wife laughed but little reduced. Third time he told the joke. She laughed but how reduced. Fourth time, she stopped laughing. She heard. Then the wife said, husband said, my dear, if you can't laugh again and again for the same joke, why should you cry again and again for the same sorrow, remembering it? See? And it's a statement there. Another line, beautiful one. That those who accept their mistakes, those who lose their arguments and then to somebody, those who admit their mistakes, they are not the losers, because they value relationship more than their ego. गलती यदि मानना नहीं माना तो अहंकार को ज्यादा महत्व देते हैं, मान लिया तो संबंध प्रेम को ज्यादा महत्व देना होता है. सेम थिंग हियर ऑल्सो शुड नॉट सुब्रत से अहंकार करने पाप करने के बाद अहंकार दिखाता है. यू वोंट एक्सेप्ट. On the contrary, a very less people are there in the world who would repent after committing a crime. हम लोग देखिए, जो जो लोग पाप अनेक बार करते रहते हैं, they don't have any what you call repentance at all. They are more proud. तुमने कितने लोगों को मार डाला आज? अरे तू जो बॉम्ब फेंका उसमें कोई मरा नहीं, हमने जो बॉम्ब फेंका उसमें 100 लोग मर गए. दूसरा बोलता है मैं अगले बार करके दिखाऊंगा. देयरफॉर इट इज सरप्राइज. ए राजा होकर होते हुए गलती करने के बाद, पाप करने के बाद सब छोड़ के धर्म मार्ग पर चलना, हम्बल होना, कोमल बनना, इट्स अ सरप्राइज. सो देयरफॉर बृहस्पति सेज he should willfully put his efforts, janbuchkar, to change his outlook and perform good deeds. Unka drushti badalne ke liye, logon ke prati, lok ke prati, duniya ke prati, acche acche karma karna aarambh karna hai. Paap karne ke baad. To paap karne ke baad ahankari jo hota hai na, unko kabhi kabhi sudharna mushkil hai. And khas karke, those who are powerful, those who are in advantageous position, those who are leaders, or those who are something above, they may not all the time, the majority, most of the time, they would not accept because of their ego of the position or superiority, etc. They won't accept their mistakes. Just as rising sun destroys all the darkness, similarly, the performer of good deeds would destroy all his sins. Bhishma Vacha, as I was saying this, Shaunaka Indrota had made Raja Janamejaya perform Aśvamedha Yajna. Karayamse, with this, Raja's all sins, king's sins are washed away, and he shined like a blazing fire. He again entered his kingdom, just as a full moon enters into space, emanating his rays everywhere. वैसे राजा फिर राज्य का प्रवेश किया, राज्य के अंदर प्रवेश हो गया और सब लोग उनको मानने लग गए. सो अनइंटेंशनली कर्म करने के बाद सुधरने का मार्ग पर कौन सी बड़ी बाधा है? अहंकार. जो मानने के लिए तैयार नहीं होता तो सुधरना कैसे होता? जो पोजीशन में है उनको अहंकार उतार के, आई रियली एडमायर पीपल, सो मेनी पीपल, एज्ड पीपल इन एज, येट दे हैव नो हेजिटेशन टू रेस्पेक्ट एंड रिवियर एवरी यंग साधु ऑन द रोड. उम्र में छोटा है, अनुभव में भी छोटा है, परंतु में भी ज्ञान में भी छोटा हो सकता है, फिर भी वो आश्रम का सत्कार करते हुए, आदर करते हुए प्रणाम करना, ये आसानी बात नहीं है. झुकना, पांव पर पड़ना, ये आसान नहीं है, इतना आसान नहीं है. किसी के सामने विनयता से झुकना, इट्स नॉट ईजी. अहंकार आ जाता है. Now, another story. You used to ask it very interesting. Sir, Bhishma ji, did you see or heard at any time a person having died got up again? Marne ke baad koi utke chala jayega? Aisa kuch kahani kabhi hua kya? Aapne suna kya? Mara hua aadmi phir jagna chalna. To Bhishma Jaji said, sir, I will give you, Yudhishthira, a story, a dialogue I will narrate between Gheeda and Gheedad, meaning vulture and jackal. के बीच में जो डायलॉग हुआ, मैं हमको आपको सुनाया है एक कहानी 5 साल पहले, सब सहानी सुनाया है. सभी कहानी सुनाए, ज्यादा कहानी बोला, बिटवीन डायलॉग्स इंपॉर्टेंट वो छोड़ दिया, कहानी छोड़. देर वॉज ए सन बॉर्न टू ए ब्राह्मण, बड़े बहुत साल के बाद बहुत मेहनत के साथ उनको बड़ी कृपा, भगवान कृपा हुई, तो जब बच्चा हुआ, बट बिफोर ही अटेंड इज यूथफुल स्टेज ही डाइड वेरी यंग एज में, 10-12 साल लड़का होगा, मर गया. नाउ बड़ी मुश्किल से बहुत साल के बाद जो मिला बच्चा, वो जल्दी मर गया. सो पापा, मम्मी, रिलेटिव्स, मदर, फादर, नो बडी कुड कंट्रोल देयर सॉरो. सो पूरा परिवार बड़ा प्यारा था, बड़े संबंधी लोग, रिलेटिव्स, फ्रेंड्स, फैमिली पीपल, सब लोग का प्यारा ये था. तो सब लोग उनको बेचारा उस लाश को लेकर के सभी लोग शमशान गए वहां शरीर को रखा जमीन पर, फिर रोना शुरू किया. अंतिम जो क्या करना था उनको छोड़ के जाना है, वापस लौटना घर. बट nobody was willing to leave the body. वो ममता के साथ उसको पकड़ के रो रो रहे. एंड एवरीबडी रिमेंबर्ड हिज पास्ट प्रैटलिंग्स एज अ जेल, क्या क्या करता था, क्या क्या किया. बट दे आर नॉट इन ए पोजिशन टू बरी हिम नॉर लीव हिम देर, नथिंग. देवर ही वॉज क्राइंग, देवर क्राइंग.
ऑलमोस्ट शाम हो गया,
दोपहर को पहुंच के दे आर नॉट डूइंग परफॉर्मिंग कर्मा और बरिंग हिम, दे आर ओनली क्राइंग. सो वन वल्चर सॉ दिस एंड वल्चर केम डाउन एंड ही स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग. अरे भैया सुनो, आप क्या है इसको मोह ममता तो पकड़ के चल रहे हैं, वाई आर सो अटैच टू दिस बॉय, ही इज नॉट द फर्स्ट वन टू डाई, मेनी मेनी पीपुल डाइड इन द पास्ट एंड दोज हु डाइड नेवर रिटर्न्ड. बुरा मत मानना, जब कोई मरता है ना, जहां पे जिसका ज्यादा ममता होती है ना, रोते रोते वो रोने में ही एक डायलॉग भी बोलते हैं सब लोग, एक बार तो आंख खोल के देखो. और सही में बताओ, जब वो आंख खोला देखो, आप लोग दौड़ेंगे. ठीक है, खोल दिया, बाप रे. मेरे को बहुत हंसी भी, एक बार आंख खोल के देखो, हाँ देख लिया, अरे मार बहुत, दौड़ो वापस. वैसे ही सभी लोग, एक बार आंख खोल के देखो, जब गिरड़ बोली कोई मरा आदमी, मरा हुआ आदमी वापस कभी नहीं लौटा, ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ. इट नेवर हैपेंड द डेड मैन कमिंग बैक अगेन. तो गिरड़ वॉज लाइक, ये सारा दुनिया जो है ना, इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ सुख एंड दुख. आप जल्दी से खत्म कर दो उनका, छोड़ के चले जाओ वापस, घर लौटो. डोंट होल्ड ऑन एंड कीप ऑन क्राइंग देयर. अब एज नाइट अप्रोचेस, अंधेरा में मेनी मेनी क्रूयल एनिमल्स विल कम हियर एंड यू कैन नॉट गो बैक होम ऑल्सो. ये तो जंगल है, अवे फ्रॉम टाउन. Jackals would come and so many cruel animals will come. They will haunt you all. They will also kill you. Arey, jaldi khatam karke apna kaam jao. Chhod do bachcha ko. This place will become bhayankar place raat ko. So, leave everybody, go. Whether one is dear or not, priya ya apriya, jo bhi hai, marne ke baad, vaapas nahi aata. Sab log ek din marna hi hai. चले जाइए, आप क्या कर रहे हैं. सो फैमिली एंड फादर मदर फ्रेंड्स रिलेटिव सब लोग सुना, गीधोपाख्यानम मीनिंग वल्चर उपाख्यानम, सुन के सोचा कि चलो अभी हम जाना ही है, छोड़ के चले जाएंगे इधर ही करके जाने वाले थे. तब एक जकाल आया. जकाल से No, you should not leave this child here. पागल लोग है क्या, देखो इसका चेहरा अभी फ्रेश है. He is not looking as though he is dead. His face is fresh. Any time he can get up. विश्वास तो रखो. It's like a bridegroom's face. Jakal is very expert in talking like that. तो शादी होने वाला का जैसा होता है ना, ऐसा है फेस इसका. एंड आपको, यू डोंट हैव एनी लव फॉर हिम, ऐसे छोड़ के जा रहे हैं. वाई आर यू लीविंग हिम हियर एंड गोइंग अवे, पागल है क्या, कुछ समझ तो दो. कोई चमत्कार हो सकता है, मिरेकल तो हो सकता है, चमत्कार होने के लिए भी कुछ समय देना है. अब इसको सर लास्ट को छोड़ के जाना ठीक नहीं है, आप कुछ देर के बाद जाइए. वल्चर फिर सुन लिया, वल्चर से पागल है, अभी तक ऐसा सुना है, ये तो आपको बेवकूफ बना रहे हैं, सबको फंसाएंगे आपको ये जकाल. रात हो रही है, कंप्लीट योर जॉब एंड गो, डोंट डिपेंड ऑन जकाल एंड डोंट ट्रस्ट दिस फेलो. वल्चर सेज, सो जकाल एंड वल्चर आर्गुमेंट्स केप्ट ऑन, दे वेंट ऑन फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम. Vulture says, leave everybody and go, leave him and go. Jakal says, no, wait here and give some time. So, Jakal kept on encouraging. Jakal said, wait, don't worry, no hurry. let the sunset take place, tab aap kar sakte hai, jab tak aap moka dena hai, child may come back to life. Din khatam nahi hua. And Jagal says, the boy's color is not faded. One has to put the best efforts to get desired things in life. Aap apna prayas kariye, he may come back to life. Jagal's vulture says, please don't believe Jagal. Only Brahma, Shiva or Kartikeya or Vishnu can give him a boon to live, come back to life. Otherwise, nobody can bring this boy back to life. What is the use of crying for someone who cannot see and who cannot talk? Abhi roop mar gaya. Chodo. Jakal says, no, I feel he is living. He will come back to life. So don't go. Wait for some more time. Iske piche rahasya kya hai? Both are selfish. How? Vulture cannot see in the night. So, raat hone se pehle hi vulture wanted to drive them away so that he could eat the flesh. Jakal knows this, knew. So, Jakal says that why should I share my flesh with this fellow? I will delay till the sun is set. Then Jakal, the vulture cannot come and eat, so I can alone eat. This is their agenda. But both vulture and Jakal, both of them are hungry and thirsty. And both are talking based on scriptures only. Ek to astikya buddhi, shraddha, chamatkar, bhagwan ki krupa. Dusri kehti hai, sad dunya ki sachchai, ye pagal hai kya vairagya bhod, chod do. Both are based on scriptures they are talking. By birth one is a pashu, other is a pakshi. Heavy arguments were going on with them. So listening to both of them, relatives sometimes go forward, chalo chod ke jayenge, phir jakal bulate hai, vaapas aa jate. When they believe vulture, they would leave. Chalo chod ke jayenge. Jakal, nahi, vaapas aa jaa, vaapas, phir vaapas aa jate. Now, sandhya kaal mein, aapko suna hoga, Shiva and Parvati roam in space. So Parvati prompted Lord Shiva, what seeing this. So Bhagwan Shankar, also who was listening to all the dialogues, both of them heard, and Parvati said, kuch karo bichare, sab log ro rahe, aap kuch kariye. So Bhagwan Shakshat Shankar Shakshatkar hua, prachaksh. Then he said, Shankara said, I am giving a boon to you. So all family members and relatives prayed to Bhagwan Shankara and requested him, sir, oh Bhagavan, please bring this boy back to life. So Lord Shiva was very compassionate. He made that boy come back to life again. Vapas aa gaya. Aane ke baad both of them were disappointed, I think. Vulture and Jakal. But Lord Shiva was very kind, compassionate. He gave a boon to both Jakal and Vulture. Said, you are from now onwards, you will neither have hunger nor thirst. So they were also happy. This family also was happy. So all of them praised Bhagwan Shiva. So, later on, the both animals also, they became leaders in their own communities. Vulture became leader in their community, in his community. Jakal became leader among his community. So, Bhagwan, our Bhishmacharya says, if a person holds on to the Bhagwan all the time, he would help only any time, anyone, at any place. प्रभु चाहे तो कुछ भी हो सकता है. मरा हुआ आदमी वापस आ सकता है. ही विशेष. सो ग्रेस ऑफ द लॉर्ड, देखिए ईश्वर की अनुग्रह एंड द फर्मनेस ऑफ फेथ इन रिलेटिव्स, श्रद्धा का बल और ईश्वर का आशीर्वाद या अनुग्रह, बोथ टुगेदर had wiped the tears of the family members in very less time. So, Yudhishthira, आपने पूछा मरा हुआ आदमी उठा क्या करके, मैंने कह दिया यस देयर इज अ स्टोरी, सो ही केम आउट. नाउ एंड द स्टोरी बिगिंस. कहानी से आप थक जाते हैं. टुमारो वी विल टेक अप. ब्यूटिफुल स्टोरीज आर कमिंग. We'll see tomorrow. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namah. Hari Om Sadgurunath Maharaj Ki Jai.